What's up everyone, this is Mike here, and today we're going to be showing you an interesting glitch that we found out the other day when we were just messing around on Verruckt. And basically with this glitch, the zombies just start spazzing out, they start doing all sorts of weird crap, they stop going after you, or they'll sit there swinging in the air for no reason, and all sorts of stuff like that. So first of all, start the game, you need at least 3 people for this. 3 people would be the best number to have. Have 2 people on one side, and then 1 guy on the side that I'm on. Right, so then when you spawn, just AFK, just let yourself die. And then when you come back, AFK again, so you let yourself die for the first 2 rounds. Then just let your teammates just do whatever, make sure they survive. And then once you come back... There we go, right, I'm back now. Now go up against this door, preferably in the middle would probably work better. So once you're in the middle, then just stay there and once again just put your controller down or whatever and just let the zombies come kill you for a third time. There you go, I'm downed and I'm just going to wait until the next round. And by the way, I'm not hosting this match. I'm not quite sure if that makes a difference. But to be on the safe side, just make sure that you're not the host. And a tip, do not turn on the power. That'd be the worst thing to do. Right, so now I'm back on the 4th round and I'm actually going to be playing this one. Now, you can kill the zombies if you want, but I'm not going to. Well, only a couple anyway. Just to show you how this is going to work. Repair windows and whatnot. And what you're going to do is, you are just going to do laps around this room. Just keep running it, running around and stuff. And then, you'll notice, as you can see, the zombies just randomly stop moving. I'm like, we don't know... What causes this or anything, but we're pretty sure it's got something to do with me dying for like the first 3 rounds. So they sometimes they might do this like 10 seconds into the round, sometimes it could take a couple minutes, so you've got to be patient. So like say you just come around, you just keep doing laps around, running around, then eventually they will stop going. But I've got 2 there that are up against the door trying to whack my 2 teammates who are on the other side of the building. Which obviously they're not going to get anywhere because you can't whack for a solid object. And there you go, now the third one stopped going after me. Got a plank there that's glitched into the floor. Interesting. As you see, I've got no zombies on me whatsoever now. And then foolishly picked up a bomb, which we didn't mean to do. Right, now I've got a better example for you here. I've got a lot more zombies here. Obviously with the more zombies you do this with, the harder it will become survival. So every single zombie has stopped except for a couple, which is really annoying. So yeah, this is a pretty knobbed up glitch right here. I've literally got like 10 plus zombies in this room with me. And I've only got 2 that are going after me. Some are just standing still. Some are just standing there whacking around as if I was next to them. And some are against the door trying to whack my teammates on the other side of the building, which is quite retarded. I'd say there isn't exactly much point to this glitch, it's just muck around, have a laugh, and just watch the zombies be retarded, really. Right, and here we go. We have a zombie fight. After messing around with this glitch for a while, we managed to get the zombies to actually attack each other. Sitting there going, oh, he's going in for the kill, he's sitting there, oh, what a lovely uppercut, did you see that? Look at the other zombie, he's not even firing back, he's just taking it all. This zombie is a tank, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, but he may have been a tank, but he wasn't able to withstand the fury of the other zombie. Eventually, he gave him, and the other zombie was claimed the victor of the match. So look at him celebrating, and now what's going on now? He's coming off pleased about winning the fight against the other zombie. He's actually turned on the referee. Check out more of our videos, head over to youtube.com/therandomchest, or go ahead and subscribe to us to see all our latest videos.